guy's problem. I think we have a cannibal pumpkin.